morning and watch what happens to your body in 45 minutes. It's incredible. Cinnamon is a seasoning with gratifying aroma and flavor. And it is not only a spice, but an ingredient that greatly benefits our health. Cinnamon is considered a miraculous food, and science has shown that its components provide substantial health benefits. In addition to being very enjoyable, the benefits of cinnamon make this spice an alternative remedy of great value. What happens to your body after taking a tablespoon of cinnamon powder? After taking a spoonful of cinnamon powder, after 45 minutes, this is what happens to your body. 1. Your body responds to insulin more effectively and regulates blood sugar levels. 2. It favors the correct digestion of the food, and the intestinal discomfort is alleviated. 3. Reduce and combat the proliferation of cancer cells in our body. 4. An anticoagulant effect occurs and improves blood circulation. 5. We receive a calming effect, especially for arthritis pains. 6. It prevents the proliferation of bacteria in food. 7. Prevent heart disease and improve colon function. 8. We get more energy and we avoid the exhaustion, revitalizing our organism. 9. The growth of cancer cells and the formation of blood vessels in tumors is reduced. How to use cinnamon powder? Every morning add a tablespoon of cinnamon powder to coffee, lemon juice, juice of any fruit, a cup of milk or a cup of tea. You can also add a tablespoon of cinnamon powder to a tablespoon of honey. In short, the important thing is that you add that spoonful of cinnamon powder to your daily diet, and you will improve your health in unimaginable proportions. Every morning and watch what happens to your body in 45 minutes. It's incredible. Cinnamon is a seasoning with gratifying aroma and flavor. And it is not only a spice, but an ingredient that greatly benefits our health. Cinnamon is considered a miraculous food, and science has shown that its components provide substantial health benefits. In addition to being very enjoyable, the benefits of cinnamon make this spice an alternative remedy of great value. What happens to your body after taking a tablespoon of cinnamon powder? After taking a spoonful of cinnamon powder, after 45 minutes, this is what happens to your body. 1. Your body responds to insulin more effectively and regulates blood sugar levels. 2. It favors the correct digestion of the food, and the intestinal discomfort is alleviated. 3. Reduce and combat the proliferation of cancer cells in our body. 4. An anticoagulant effect occurs and improves blood circulation. 5. We receive a calming effect, especially for arthritis pains. 6. It prevents the proliferation of bacteria in food. 7. Prevent heart disease and improve colon function. 8. We get more energy and we avoid the exhaustion, revitalizing our organism. 9. The growth of cancer cells and the formation of blood vessels in tumors is reduced. How to use cinnamon powder? Every morning add a tablespoon of cinnamon powder to coffee, lemon juice, juice of any fruit, a cup of milk or a cup of tea. You can also add a tablespoon of cinnamon powder to a tablespoon of honey. In short, the important thing is that you add that spoonful of cinnamon powder to your daily diet, and you will improve your health in unimaginable proportions. I ask 3 favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3. Give a like.